Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I wanna see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
You know what's happening down in the cellar?
No idea. I heard it was something big. I'm gonna turn everything right around.
I'm talking to you. Come here.
Something big. Could turn everything right around.
What? What did you say?
I said it's something big.
Yes. Looks like we'll still have time to see Sanchez put another one in this coffin.
Turkey's bath in here.
Hey, the valve
must be
broken. Oh, that was vicious.
Oh, man.
I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh, yeah, baby. You. Yeah, you. You lost?
Thank you.
saw that.
What?
Hey. Buddy, you don't fool me, boy.
Changed his outfit.
The situation seems to be over. Pretty rough. Not sure it's quite done though.
Management even know what we're doing here?
Let Dr. Valentine worry about that. Personally, I don't mind being off the electric gun project one bit.
You're building stuff to kill people.
It's not exactly something you want in your tombstone. Baldness might not be solving world hunger, but at least it doesn't hurt anybody.
Sweeping the area. showing extreme signs of gigantism. No doubt a hormonal imbalance caused by the X9 serum. The boy will have to remain inside the facility until the worst side effects can be reduced. Shareholders are extremely concerned, and I fear the whole project is under threat of cancellation.
Holy crap!
Won't this place slip here?
Nothing here.
late.
Alright, what is it now?
Look, go tell that $3 million to get his ass in gear, will
ya? I got damn here.
I know I had it on me.
Oh, man. Been there, done that. Yeah, lost mine last week. Had to run and push my way through the audience all night. It was such a bitch. Yeah, not to mention the management. Yeah, they deduct the damn things from your pay.
They do that?
Oh, sweet. That's just great. Come on, hey, give me a hand. Help me look for it, please.
That Sanchez is gonna come down hard on you with all his weight. You gotta aim high.
You're trespassing! Jesus! I'm not hesitating.